Did y'all see the video in Montgomery, Alabama? I think it was Montgomery, Alabama. I don't want to waste this on my white sheets. A lot of people are not going to like what I have to say about the video. And some people will understand because some people actually have understanding and compassion. Because keep in mind, I'm IRA and you know what I'm all about. Let's get into the video. So moist and delicious. I get all it myself. And I feel like that is a very important thing when a woman is independent.
My mouth's so moist and the liquid is just going everywhere.
That's trigger points. Everybody has trigger points. Let's just be honest. Those are my trigger points.
Yoplait yogurt is like...
I hit every single option possible. Baby, I did like baking. I think if you... Even though that's just a label. We're trans women, but we're still human at the end of the day. We want what everybody else wants. That's just to be loved and accepted. That's all we damn want. Love and acceptance.
This is what we're going to do because I feel that I'm getting out of my character. So, this is what we're going to do.
It's
time
to be alive, isn't it? Mind that we came a long way. Okay, so if you haven't seen the video yet, where you been? In the words of Jennifer Hudson, where you at? Yeah, so I'm gonna just give you a very short version of the video. Basically, and please excuse me if my facts aren't correct. I'm just going to speak on what I'm gathering in my mind right now. I believe it was a security officer who was chocolate tried to move a vanilla person's boat, and I'm sure you all seen it's freaking viral. It's all over all social media platforms, including YouTube, so you had to see it somewhere. And long story short, all the black people stuck together. It could have played out to be pretty terrible because the white people jumped on the black security officer and Oh my God. That's so good. The white people jumped on a black security officer. But what he didn't know, they had all the black people around there who was gonna jump in and help that man. Now, before I'm anything, I'm black. Chocolate, milk chocolate with almond nuts. Two of them. It brought me so much joy to see us black people finally, after so many years, stick together and have one another's back. I love that. I love that part of the video. But I am also trans. See where I'm going with this video? And I wouldn't be me if I didn't speak on this. And this is mainly to my black community. Because we all know, if you've been following me, how I feel about the black community. I'm very proud to be black, but it does bring me pain to know that my community basically shunned me out. Maybe I should say shunned, but you know. Black people aren't really the biggest supporters of trans, even black trans women. They kind of are okay with gays, black gays, but damn sure ain't okay with black trans, especially attractive ones. I mean, hello. I'm laughing, but I laugh when I'm nervous. I giggle when I'm nervous. And I'm nervous about this topic because I don't want to upset or offend anyone, but I do want everyone to understand I'm only speaking from my experiences. In my point of view, right? We're still here. I only wish we as a community would stand together wholeheartedly with all of our Black people, every shade, every walk of life. Just because you're Black, I wish we could stand together. Not saying uphold one another when we are wrong, but when we are right, to stand by our side, stand by each other's side. And way too many times have I seen Black trans women get beat on video and watch other Black people sit around and egg it on, record, and say things like, that's what he get. And I say all this to say, I wish the way that we stood up, and I'm included in that because I'm still Black, despite how the Black community feel about me, I'm still Black. Before you see what's between my legs, you see the color of my skin. Okay? And my life do matter. I wish we could stand with one another the way that they stood together in Alabama. Like, you never ever hear about Mexican on Mexicans or white on whites. Shit, even when white people do, like, when what I'm trying to say, y'all, help me out. When white people be doing crimes and stuff, look how gentle they are with one another. Baby, the Black community is so aggressive towards one another. It's almost just disgraceful. But to add any type of gay or trans to that, oh, the fire is intensified. It's even hotter than hell. Baby. And I wasn't there in Alabama, but I'm going to assume it had to be some racism going on, right? Racism will never die. But can you just try to imagine to experience racism and homophobia / transphobia from the world, including your own community? Now, I don't want to, and I even thought about before making this video, I don't want to be the girl like, oh, she always finds something to complain about. But to my Black people, I do want to say this, because I would be me if I didn't say anything, you know? It's looking too good. It was looking too good and it was testing me. Had to get that out of my face. I wouldn't be me if I didn't say anything. I am very proud. I'm a proud Black trans woman. So of course I'm proud to be Black, but I am also proud to be trans. So I'm happy the Black side of me is like, yeah, we stuck together. But the trans side of me is like, wow. Can you imagine how strong and powerful we would be if we stuck together like this? If they took up for us the way that they took up for one another like that? And don't think I'm just hard on the Black folk, because, and this is a video for another time, but I'm going to just touch this topic for a small moment in this video. I do be sitting back and realizing and sit back and scoping out the scene. Us trans girls can be very hard on one another as well. Very judgmental, especially the girls who had the operations and the gays and stuff. You know, we can be vicious towards one another too. But one thing I can say, we will have each other's back to a certain extent. I can't really say that for just my toxic masculinity, heterosexual Black men. So, whatever. Whatever. I just had to get this off my chest. Like, can you imagine how powerful Black folk would be if we all stood together? We are some fucking entertaining ass people. Black people are funny, full of charisma. We're unique, we're talented. If we stood together, we'll take over this goddamn world. Respectfully, of course. But a lot of us too fucking ignorant. Well, other than that, they did make a good entertaining video. I love when that man hit the one beside the head because she dirt. She was a little down dirty dog anyway. She tried to jump on in there. Oh, how fresh is she? Mm. I'm about to go enjoy my cake. Cause I got a few more pieces in there. And I love midnight snacks. But yeah, black people, I want y'all to have the same energy next time y'all see a trans girl getting beat on. Quiet as it's kept, it's usually the black men beating on the damn trans girls. But I'm a hush and say that for another time. I'm gone. Y'all be sure to like, share, subscribe. Because a lot of y'all watching me and I subscribe. And it's a lot of y'all who be liking. I'm gone. I'm about to get messy. Good night, y'all.